right, I don't really play too fast.
We could do it again, it was so fast.
Would subside, my friend, and that your healing isn't just a case of double contact lens. Got my name down for a table at the Jambi Cafe, so I can recollect a hi-ho, all of your pain away. And I am outside Dean's variety. I'm up on the brick wall, and it's the first time that this tongue of mine has licked a
side sentence to observe from the low-risk prison of a sedentary virtual jittery while triggering your inner tomboy, typically slipping into the military cowboy day. Who's drugs ain't for the fun box, juiced up, cruising over here and then gum drops. Look at the kicker warps beyond, all right. Turns out plywood's not a man of tough talk, cool. Cued up a slow-mo hippo, everybody staring at the airborne freak show. Swing knees in a very booth ego, you're a good kid, just a goofy Knievel. The good news is it really doesn't matter, the other good news is an apple jelly rancher and a and it's sweet and it's sour and it's green and it rules. Can't do much so the cup won't stink, but you can make a couple taste buds go zip 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 zing. Can't do much so the cup won't stink, but you can make a couple taste buds go zing a zing a zing.
If you got bit by a viper from the Amazon, I would take my dad's X-Acto and codexes in your arms, and I would suck out and confusion, and replace that shit with a Swiss Miss and Ovaltine transfusion. And I'm on the stupid Joes, and I am just a little kid, and it's the first time that this tongue of mine gives a blue razz a lick. And all that I can say is holy shit, guys, what is this? What could I have done to deserve such awesomeness? What could I have done to deserve such awesomeness?